Okay, so we begin with the fourth module of international business, international marketing intelligence. So basically, international marketing intelligence is very much essential in the business scenario. And probably today we are going to have a discussion completely about what and all the kind of informations have been expected so that we can get into this kind of international business, and information can be collected, gathered. Okay, so that is the major agenda for today's session. See, basically, when the organization is going to move from one particular state of action to the next level, probably domestic to national, international, then global. So when they are going to move ahead into the perspective of this kind of stage of actions, really they are into the need of gathering more and more amount of information, then only they can get succeed together. They can face the competitions together. Okay. So they do need certain amount of informations. The first thing is about international marketing decision related information. So what kind of marketing decisions they need to take? Yeah, probably I can go for naming it as such like fixing up the pricing strategies, maybe a product packaging, maybe with respect to the promotion activities. Okay, so when we are going to take the simple consideration, as such like probably India is one of the place, and some other country people, they would like to enter India. Do you agree that if you are going to find out ads in your regional channels in only Hindi language, most of the time people, they may not able to agree with this kind of note, because Hindi speaking people in India is hardly about 60%. Okay, that too hardly somewhere around 25 to 30% of the people, they are going to speak a fluent Hindi, and rest of others manageable Hindi they are going to look forward. Correct. So in that particular perspective, so you need to have ads in their regional language, especially South Indian languages. You need to have that kind of regional language ads. Correct. So then what exactly the perspectives we need to follow? Whether brand ambassador is ready to do remaking of the same ads for 25 times, 30 times, because of 30 different languages are there. Maybe he's not going to be agreeable, or also is not ready for remaking the same ad into different languages. Correct. Then you need to have that kind of mindset. Basically, marketing decisions need to be taken how professionally you can able to manage. That is one of the ideology what I'm trying to give it to you people. International marketing decision related information need to be gathered. Second thing is about market selection. Sir, my product is like a refrigerator. Shall I go for selecting any of the district place as my marketplace? Yes, of course. Nothing wrong into that for the refrigerators. If you would like to make a market of metropolitan cities, district places, nothing wrong into that. But at the same amount of time, if you would like to make your agency to be availed in one of the taluka place, or else probably in one of the rural area, that is a failure task. Correct. Especially some of the branch will be there where they are able to sell in few cities. Okay, maybe I can go for taking another example, as it's like the segment of jewelry. Maybe Joy Alukas is recently they have entered India. Okay, can they able to make their branches in all the district places across India? No, that's a wrong decision. Because whatever they are going to create, those kind of designs and whatever they are going to make a selling amount of perspectives, that may not able to work out in all the district places. Correct? So this is how we need to start collecting, gathering information about one particular marketplace where we would like to establish. Okay, even about product related information, whether my product can be offered as it is in that particular city or else in that particular geographical area, that is one more biggest question. Okay, reason behind that, most of the time we do feel as such like US is one of the huge market where I'm selling this particular product, and people they are in the queue to buy this particular product. Is that necessary that even that can be able to sell it off at the same pace even in India? May not be, or maybe also. Correct? So that particular perspectives will get changed. We need to gather information about that. Price related information. So whatever we would like to fix it up the price, whether that can be adjustable across the globe, or else do we need to make customized pricing strategies, sometimes competitive pricing strategies. Why we need to make this kind of competitive pricing strategies? Maybe local competitors need to get distraction. Local competitors, they're supposed to lose their strength. Correct? That's the reason competitive pricing strategies, most of these manufacturers, they would like to come up with when it is there in the international market. Okay. So absolutely, that's going to be a biggest question, whether we people are managing that particular pricing system. Correct? Promotion related information. So what kind of promotion activity I supposed to do so that these clients, customers, they may get attracted towards my products. Correct? That information need to be gathered. Even about distribution related information. Maybe we people do have a certain amount of segmentation, maybe dividing the complete market into a small groups. But at the same amount of time, whether distribution also can be able to take place at the same pace is a question. In case if you are going to start working, start thinking about the perspective of such like India. India is having a huge amount of geographical space where probably in case you are going to feel that, sir, I can have a distribution channel of wholesalers and retailers, that is sufficient for me. No, that is again a failure case into India, because that is a huge amount of space is available, geographical space is available, and every state need to have one of the agent to distribute your products. Then again, it's going to be a biggest question mark. Sir, do I need to have this kind of agency relationship in India? Most of the countries, they do have agency relationship only in the international business. Whereas, do I need to follow this agency relationship in India? Why agents are required? Truly speaking, in the international business, agents are required to complete your program work of buying and selling, trading activities between the countries. Okay. So documentation work supposed to be handled by agents, distribution supposed to be handled by agents, transportation need to be managed by agents, insurance need to be managed by agents, correct? But the country such like India, where you need agents mandatorily, because every state, they do have two different taxation system. When you are going to start looking after into GST segment only, there is a partial share to state government and a complete one more fixed share will be there to central government. Correct? So in that particular perspective, you need to have a proper amount of documentation. So agents are very much essential in every individual state, independent state. Correct? So that is the perspective where you need to understand what amount of distribution channel you are going to have in any one of the country, and even competition related information. So do I need to look forward into the concern of competitors? Do I need to have a gather that particular data of competitors? That's the biggest question, and answer is yes. We need to calculate, we need to count, we need to have the complete pin-to-pin information about our competitors, what and all move they are taking furthermore. So we need to be ahead of them. Okay, in terms of fixing up the price, in terms of promotion activities, in terms of ads, probably in having a better amount of brand ambassador, in terms of managing your promotion activities, and reaching that product to till the end consumer, everything comes into the category of this competition related information. So it is mandatory to have all these informations. Okay, so then only the information required, that point is going to get complete. Okay.